CNN, a small plane crashed at a central Arizona golf course shortly after takeoff from a nearby airport Monday night, leaving 6 people dead, officials said. The plane departed Scottsdale Airport and crashed soon afterward at the TPC Scottsdale Champions Course, just north of the airport, the Scottsdale Police Department said. None of the 6 people aboard the Piper PA-24 survived, the Federal Aviation Administration said. Their names were not immediately released. Officers responded to calls about the crash just after 8:45 p.m., local time, police said. The crash left fiery wreckage on the course, video from CNN affiliate KXNV showed. The cause of the crash is under investigation by the National Transportation Safety Board, which has arrived on site. The TPC Scottsdale is one of a string of tournament players clubs licensed by the PGA Tour. The Tour's Phoenix Open is held annually at TPC Scottsdale Stadium Course, near the Champions Course. CNN's Jason Hanna contributed to this report.